right away you can see that the end of the header pipe of the PC pipe is a lot bigger than the stock pipe, but the front of the header is a lot smaller. Must be how they built up the power. The whole of the silencer is about the same size as the FMF, which is a lot bigger than stock. So once we take that spark arrestor out, she'll be massive.